Collaboration in Alfresco is based around the concept of creating sites that teams can share content in. You can schedule and manage meetings, you can publish blogs, and you can set up forums where you can have team discussions. The first thing that you need to do is to create a site framework. Click Create Site on the My Sites dashlet, or click the Sites menu at the top of the screen and select Create Site. Whichever method you choose will open up the Create Site dialog box. Now enter your site details. You'll notice that the URL name is automatically created. There are different levels of visibility available. By setting the site visibility to private, only users that you, the site manager, invite will be able to see and join the site. Have a look at the Alfresco documentation for more information on site visibility settings. When you finish, click OK, and the dashboard for your new site is now shown. Now that you've created a site, you can go on to customize it.